from Center School, Dubai. Today, we'll learn about water cycle. The sun heats the water of ocean, lake and river. And water changes into water vapor and goes up in the air. This process is called evaporation. The water vapor will become cloud. And this process is called condensation. When the cloud become heavy, it cannot hold more water and fell down in the form of rain, hail and snow. This process is